Seems like he's getting better.
Deke, we need him alive.
Alive? Oh, come on. No. Why?
Before he ran, he stole 2 bags of seed. Deke, we need those seeds.
Ah, shit.
We need to know where he sold them or stashed them.
You're making my day a lot more complicated, but okay, fine. I'll chase him down. Deke and out.
Okay, let's take a look around. I can always use this. Be useful. Fix this. Good.
Hey, man.
Having a look. That okay?
You go through a lot of this shit, yeah? I'll be here if you need me. All right.
Hold on a sec. I'll open it.
The arm.
No, it's about 50% there. Sorry, the line continued over there. Seriously, though, it's like I can still feel my right hand, you know?
Yeah, I think they call that phantom pain.
Yeah, that's what Addy said. Man, it fucking sucks. I feel pain in my finger joints, you know? Like, after a long ride, your hand gets gummed up. I go to flex it, and... Anyway, I gotta get going. Skizzle's got me on farm duty. Gonna see if I can pay off these damn pain meds Addy has me on. Later.
Later. What's going on here? There you are. Oh, shit, there he is! Damn it, Winchman, come on! Oh, no, you're not gonna get away. Going, Lynch, man.
What is the camp not feeding you well enough?
Fuck you! Thought you just killed a couple guys right off with our shit. Don't matter if a bunch of folks here die of starvation because you got what you need, right?
Get off of me, you son of a bitch!
Hey, listen to me. Rick is gonna send some men for you. You tell them where you stash the seeds. Maybe we'll just shoot you, you know, instead of hanging you slow. What do you think about that?
I don't know what the hell you're talking about!
Okay, man, suit yourself.